Today I am going to take class 2nd standard. Last class we have discussed about the grammar. Today in this class we are going to learn I want, which is written by Judy Link. First I will read this story. After that I am going to explain the summary of this story. I want to be big, says little monkey. I want to be strong. A wise woman hears me. Take this magic wand, she says, and all your wishes can come true. A giraffe comes by. He stretches his long neck. He eats the sweet leaves at the top of the trees. I want a long neck, says little monkey, paw. His neck grows long, just like the giraffe's. Little monkey is happy. An elephant comes down to the river. He fills his trunk with water. He blows it all over himself. I want to do that too, says little monkey, bang. Just like that, he grows a trunk. He is very happy. This is fun, he says. Next, little monkey sees a zebra. I want stripes like those, he says, wheels. Little monkey has stripes all over his body, just like the zebra. He is very, very happy. He goes to the river to try out his new trunk. He looks down. He sees himself in the water. Mother, he cries, help, a monster. That's not a monster, says his mother, that's you. You want a giraffe's neck, an elephant's trunk, and stripes like a zebra. Don't you remember? Little monkey cries and cries. I look awful, he says. I want to be myself again. There is a paw, a bang, and a whiz. Little monkey is himself again. He jumps for joy. He throws the magic wand into the river. He never wants to be anyone else again. Dear students, now we are going to see the summary of this story. Summary is, this is the story of a monkey who wants to become strong. One wise woman came to know about this. She gave one magic stick to the monkey to fulfill all his wishes. First of all, he wants to become a giraffe. Then he wants to become an elephant. And last, he wants to become zebra. All his wishes are granted. At last, when he comes along the river, he finds himself looking so scary. He felt so bad. After watching his face, he told his mother that he was happy being himself. Then he wishes to become monkey again. His wish was granted. He became monkey again. He threw away his magic stick. This is the summary of the story. And next class we are going to do these activities and some new words and question answers.